he was very wise king. He collected the scholars from the every part of the Korea, and then they made he made academy of the scholars, and then let the those scholars in their course. But he led the
he led the way, and then they were part of the making of the language, and then they would teach others,
right.
And they had their academy.
Right. But this language was prohibited to use during the Japanese rule.